Well, mix up here. If he hits, he's gone. And Walsh misses. Dravid is lucky.
That was a close call for Rahul Dravid. I've seen Courtney Walsh do some good work in the past, running out Sachin Tendulkar. If he had hit on this occasion, he would have been out.
We'll run one here. This could be tight. In fact, he would have been well gone, Tendulkar. He lives again, and India get through to 50, but not without danger.
Certainly taking a few chances, Sachin Tendulkar. Not just his stroke play, but also his running. Not even in the picture.